special name. The first section is called the Endless Parade of Liberation Monuments. So we are talking about liberation here from the Nazis, because in the year of 1944 there was the Nazi dictatorship. During the liberation between the German and the Soviet troops in 1945, many Soviet soldiers died, and they actually sacrificed their lives for our country, so they ultimately became heroes in Hungary. This Soviet Red Army soldier was actually one of them. Do you know what is on top of Gellért Hill, back in the city? On the Buddha side we have a hill.
Liberation
what
Gellért statue?
Hill on top of it. There is a woman figure holding a palm leaf. That's the Statue of Liberty. Mm-hmm. So you may have seen this woman figure on top of Gellért Hill. Do you also know her nickname? She has a nickname because she has the shape of a bottle opener. She's our largest bottle opener on the whole Gellért Hill. But this was the way she used to look like. So during the communist era, if you recognize this little guy from here, he used to be standing in front of her as an occupier of our freedom.